Rob Lera. I'm a graduate student at the University of Wisconsin. I work with Mark Burkhard. He's a physician scientist, and his interest is in cancer. I guess the stereotype of the scientist is the white lab coat, goggles, stern personality, not very fun. And I think that the reality couldn't be much farther than the stereotype.
It was like one of Jennifer Aniston's first kind movie roles. Yeah, it's like this really low budget movie.
So it's a collaborative atmosphere, and then it's fun too. I mean, it's fun working with other people. One project is focusing on a very specific protein that plays a key role during mitosis, which is a key component of the cell cycle. Cells have to go through mitosis in order to divide, and as we know, cancer is about cells dividing uncontrollably. It's a very creative endeavor that it's not just following one experiment after another. I mean, sometimes you don't have the experiment or you don't have the tools to answer the questions, so you have to develop it. We wanted to watch how this chemical affected cells, and we needed to do it in some sort of live imaging. So essentially what we did was we wanted to see how cells react to this chemical. We went and we made the cell to show us what's actually going on. So I was born in Southern California. My father was a math major and my mother was a history major, but they both ended up working for Pacific Telephone back in the day. So they worked for the telephone company. Yeah, I don't think there were any scientists in the family. One Christmas, I think I wanted a microscope in a chemistry set, and I don't think that was necessarily because I wanted to be a scientist. I think that was more just that natural curiosity. And one of the things that I think sort of kept me away from it in the beginning was you're being taught formulas, equations. There is a right answer. There's something that you're supposed to come up with, and if you don't get that, you fail, essentially. That'll turn a lot of people off, because it is challenging in the beginning. I mean, in some cases, it's almost like learning a new language. And on the other side of it, once you get past some of those, you know, weeder courses, then it really opens up. Then it gets more creative. Then there aren't, it's not necessarily based on there is a right answer. It's just trying to find out what is the answer. And you know, sometimes it's nice to know that, you know, your hard work pays off in the end. I like to have a challenge. And then the other thing that we sort of say in the lab is, if this was easy, it already would have been discovered, or somebody would have already presented something on that. So the only stuff that's left is the stuff that you have to sometimes roll up your sleeves and do some hard work. Every day I'm learning something new. So yeah, I don't think I could ask for more in a job.